Lady disputes that too.
Whoever's saying that is wrong, and take a look at the facts.
Chris McCusker, 680 News.
680 News Time, 808. A federal cabinet minister responsible for the status of women has offered at least a partial explanation for why she voted in support of a pro-life motion in the House of Commons. Rona Ambrose says on Twitter that she's long been worried about discrimination against girls through sex selection abortion. In the Commons, she defended her government's record of supporting women's issues, but didn't mention the pro-life motion.
This is the first question that I've received on the status of women's file this year. In fact, I think that this is the first question I've received since last year as well. And you know why that is, Mr. Speaker? It's because this government has an incredible track record.
Stunned observers yesterday when she voted in favor of a backbencher MP motion to strike a committee to examine the definition of a human being. That was 680 News and Pro Gas price update, the first and most accurate in the city. The price of gas going up tonight by 3.7 cents a liter, putting the price of regular at $1.30.5. Still to come on 680 News, northbound DVP approaching Don Mills. The left lane is blocked with a crash, traffic and weather together, and an earlier version of the Mona Lisa. 680 News Time, 810.
The world's most famous detective.
How is this guy?
Shadow Hunters.
Has met his worst nightmare.
My name is Joe Lawson. I've been hired by your father to be your solo companion.
As they take on New York's most baffling homicides.
Ralph is murdered and created an urgency.
I think I'd like you to leave now.
Why? Because I know you're lying.
It's your home.
Starring John Green Miller.
We're right about everything. And Lucy Liu.
You're just embarrassed because I figured out something that you couldn't.
Elementary. A new series premiering tonight at 10 on Global.
This is your captain speaking. Looks like we're in for a great flight. Especially for our passenger in 12A. Thanks to her RBC Visa Infinite Avion card with no blackout periods and more valuable points that don't expire. She's got the whole family on board today. I'll be popping back to the cabin later for a high five. This one's for you, Avionics.
Discovered by an art dealer. It was eventually bought by...